Again, my name is Amelia Valdez and I'm with the Historic Westside Resident Association. I get very emotional about a lot of things in our neighborhood. So this might take me some crying to do, but I think it's best. In the 1920s, the Valdez family settled in a very historic area on Laredo and Navidad. And then they made their way through a very historic Casiano Park in the area where families go and have parties, and when they used to have fiestas back in the late 1930s and 40s, and we had celebrations. For us, it's a legacy for the ancestry part, but also for many families that have similar stories, is to preserve community. This historical designation is going to help preserve community and the culture for our legacy. It's going to help struggling homeowners to stay in their home and to take care of their homes. And it's going to take all of us working together, but especially OHP, HDR, the city. We need your help right now, because then our legacy and my ancestors would be all a waste of time. And that would be so disrespectful, at least for them who have paved the way to be where we are right now. Thank you so much.